Right, today is Thursday the 14th July and I'm now at St. Olaf's Church in York. I meant to be going to the museum, but I thought I might as well have a look in here first. England is full of churches. Well, this is the entrance to York Museum Gardens. I can't find the museum. Well, we'll go for the York Museum Gardens then. There's the Museum Gardens, there's a map there. That's not very helpful, so it didn't tell me where I am. About 4,000 years ago, they had numbers of spearheads and swords, up to number 18 there, and axes, and they're in this cabinet. Number 4 is a spearhead, and the rest are arrowheads. The bronze were into the Iron Age, I think. And there's an iron sword, bent. It's got a copper scabbard. Museum, or was it like with Brompton? There's a museum, part of the old cathedral, I think. And here's more artifacts, part of the wall, I think. And down through there is the river.
That's a bit weird, isn't it?
Yeah.
The castle walls, or the fortified walls, started with the Romans. There's the minster in the distance, the bar, or the walls.